Let's look at the how am I doing problem for chapter 4. Let's solve the system of equations x minus y equals to 3, 2x minus 3y equals to negative 1 by the method of substitution. So for substitution, we need to solve one of these equations for x or y. So let's take the first equation and let's solve it for x. Adding y to both sides, we'll have x equals to y plus 3. So now that we have x, let's put that in place of x in the second equation. So this will be 2 times y plus 3 minus 3y is equal to negative 1. Simplifying, we get 2y plus 6 minus 3y is equal to negative 1. 2y and a negative 3y will give us negative y plus 6 is equal to negative 1. Now subtracting 6 from both sides, we get negative y is equal to negative 7. And we don't want negative y, we want to solve for positive y. So if we multiply through by negative 1, we get y is 7. So we have the y value. Let's plug into this equation to find x. So this will be x equals 7 plus 3, so x is 10. So our ordered pair is the x value first, which is 10, comma y, which is 7. So the solution by substitution is the ordered pair 10, comma 7.